Nissan CrossMotion is a concept car designed by looking deeply into our roots to explore what values we could bring to our future SUV customers. In Japanese culture, the old and new coexist. We wanted this car to be a bridge linking the past and future. Strength and elegance, artisanship and modern technology. For the exterior, the purpose was to create something very simple but very expressive at the same time. It's got a wide and great stance. We have this connection between the two fenders, the rear and the front. We were really modeling an interesting highlight, opening a radius that turns into a U-shaped highlight.
For exterior body color, we used warm silver color inspired by pewter. Pewter is very malleable metal and traditionally used for detailed handcraft work. Durable yet light carbon material with traditional Japanese textile design provides strength and sophistication.
The front has an evolution of our V-Motion grille that is more three-dimensional and integrates the actual air intake. The headlights are really sharp, almost blade-like element that sit in a very soft volume. So we were thinking of a way of integrating the wheel and the tire, and we have this kind of interlocking pattern. The tail lamp graphic was inspired by Kumiki wood puzzles. When it's in the on position, you will see these blocks that are created by a holographic image. Japanese DNA is probably more obvious when you come closer.
インテリアデザインは日本の風景の投影がテーマになっています。センターコンソールはトラディショナルな日本の匠の技や美的センスと現代の日本の最新技術を融合させる架け橋を表現しています。フロアが川だとするとシートが浮かぶ船です。インストゥルメントパネルも日本の伝統的な工法である木組みの表現をモダンな形で取り入れました。リアルでナチュラルな木工表現を実現しています。景観を物語るようなアイコニックな形状も取り入れます。
The interior color scheme comes in scarlet, white and black. Scarlet means sun and energy in Japan. White is purity, cleanliness and simplicity. Black symbolizes contrast and intensity. The gradation of colors and patterns evokes the connectionof time, tradition, and place. We also use Japanese latex unit pattern to give more natural connection between each different color and texture.
ヘッドレストのデザインは、組子という装飾技法からインスピレーションを得ています。室内の一体感を生み出す狙いがあります。この全体のインテリアの世界観にシームレスに広がる GUI デザインは、二次元的な空間表現とデジタルの融合です。クロスモーションは時空を超える伝統と最新技術の融合です。今までにないデザインです。